Hello, I am Dr. Hemali Tekani. I am a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Manipal Hospitals, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. Now, it is a popular misconception that a pregnant woman should eat for two during pregnancy, that is herself and for her baby. Technically speaking, this is not true. The requirements of calories go up by around 300 calories in the early pregnancy and it increases to about 500 calories per day towards the end of pregnancy. This calorie requirement would be sufficed by about 2 to 3 slices of bread, a glass of milk, and 1 or 2 added fruits in a day. So as such speaking, we do not need too much of extra nutrition during pregnancy. One must focus on eating a well-balanced, nutritious diet containing adequate vegetables, fruits, fibers, and adequate amount of fluids. The other thing to look at is that food digestion becomes slow during pregnancy, and that's why a lot of women complain of nausea, acidity, and feeling bloated during pregnancy. So we recommend them to eat small meals and at frequent intervals to keep all these symptoms away.